We know that planning ahead can be hard, especially if you have a lot of tasks to think of. So to make it easier for you, we made this beginner's guide to Zoho Projects calendar and upcoming events report. If you want more easy-to-follow videos like this, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button.
If you are willing to check the upcoming scheduled events per project, let's go to Projects in the left navigation panel, then navigate to some particular project. Move to Dashboards in the top panel and navigate to Widgets. Scroll down to the upcoming events. We will update and refresh this widget. Now there are no events which are scheduled for some particular project. Let's create and schedule some event directly from this widget. Click on the Scheduled Event button. There is the event title which is defined. We can also define the start date and end date. Let it be 18th November. We will assign some attendees. There is the possibility to set the reminder, which will be sent to all attendees' emails 30 minutes before event. Then we can set here the location, whether it's the address or we can enter here the URL. There is the section to add some description or some comment based on some event. We can add some attachments. And we have the possibility to set such event as recurrent one. So there is the possibility to set every day recurrence, every week recurrence, every month or every year recurrence. Let's set every week recurrence. And there is the possibility to end after some occurrences. So let's assume that such event will be repeatable for 3 weeks. Then we click Save. After that, you see that our scheduled event is reflected on the upcoming events list, and such event will be reflected on the calendar view. So as you see, we have created the recurrent event, which duration is 3 days, and such event will be recurrent for 3 weeks, and after that, the recurrence will stop. So we will move to December 2022, and now you see there is now no event. There is also the possibility to add some events directly from calendar view. We can click, for example, on 17th of November. The project, we need to define the project to which such event will be related. In such case, we will add the Explore Zoho projects. The event type will be Test Event 2. The start date and end date is the same. The attendees are defined. And that's it. We will create such event directly from the view. Now we see that such event is created. And now we will move to back to our Explore Zoho Projects dashboard and scroll down to see the upcoming events and how such widget was reflected with our last scheduled event creation. Okay, now you see that our test event, which we created manually directly from upcoming events widget, is here. And also the event which was created from the calendar view and assigned to our project is also reflected in the upcoming events widget. In such case, there are two options. You can create events from calendar view or directly from upcoming events widget in the dashboards tab.
We hope that was helpful. What other videos would you like us to record? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customerization.ca.